Today I want to wish you guys all a happy Valentine's Day because today is February 14th. Yay! So, today I just want to... Sorry, my music's loud. But today I just want to give you guys a Valentine's Day Walmart haul because the stuff that I got for Valentine's Day is from Walmart. So, first of all, I want to show you guys my outfit, my Valentine's Day outfit. So first, I bought this necklace at school. It was only 50 cents, and it has hearts on it. And then I wore my Harry necklace. I wore it on the 1D side because it's more red. Then I just wore this, like, red jacket thing with a white shirt and pink pants. So, yeah. First, what I want to show you guys is I got the... Zen cup, finally. If you guys watch all my other videos where I show this, I think my Christmas video, I showed you guys that I haven't got the Zen cup. So now I have it, and I was so happy. When I saw the Zen cup, I was literally jumping up and down because I was so excited. So now I have all the cups, and I'm very, very excited. I also bought my friend Gabby cups. She only had this one. And I bought her all these ones. Awesome. She is going to be making One Direction merchandise videos and all that stuff too. So you guys should totally subscribe to her. Her channel is XMGabbyX, I think. I'm not for sure, so I will leave a link below. And what else I got is my mom got me a Harry card. You guys probably seen these before. When you open it up, it has stickers, and then it has the inside, and then when you open it up, it's a big poster. So I think that's pretty cute. I got my friend the Nile one of this, and then I also got these stickers, 12 to a sheet, so there's 24. I thought these were pretty cute, so I got them. They're really like glittery or shiny. So yeah, I got those. And then I also got this, which is a coin purse. It's really cute. They also had like two other ones, but I liked this one the best because it was colorful, and that's the back. You put your school ID or your license in there. I have my school ID in there. I have a couple of change. And then lastly, what I got was Up All Night Tour DVD. Woohoo! I've been waiting all, like, a long time to get this because I was spending my money on like other One Direction stuff, and I always forgot to get this. So I finally got it, and it is the Walmart version, so it comes with the VIP pass, which I have to get a lanyard for. I think this is so cute. It kind of looks real, but it's like so cute. I love it. And then here's the DVD. I actually watched it the night that I got it. It was fantastic. It was amazing. I loved it. This is the inside. And then the list of the songs. I love when they sing Torn. It's just, it gets to me. I love that song like so much. So yeah. That's all I got from Walmart, which I do have the bag. Walmart bag. Probably you guys can't see that. Walmart. Oh, you guys probably want to know the prices. This was, I think this was $13.88. And then this was, hold on guys. The keychain wallet was $4.88. The cup $0.88. The stickers were, well, it says $3.49, but they were actually $2.49. The card was $4.57. And then, I think that's it. I think I showed you guys everything, but I'm not sure. But if I did it, I'm so sorry. I am also working on a new craft. It's a jewelry box. It's going to be a One Direction jewelry box. I am not done. It has Hannah Montana because I used in sixth grade. I used to be a mega Hannah Montana fan. So it says 1D. 1D, One Direction with their names. And this is the inside. I'm not done yet, but once I finish that, I will make a video on that. So, yes. I think that's all I have to say. If you guys want to see inside my purse, I have my One Direction little pouch thing. It just has all my One Direction Valentine's lotion, gum, a mirror. Yeah. I have my flashcards for English with vocab words. I have my glasses, my Hello Kitty little calendar, my One Direction wallet, a pencil, a calculator, my school planner, and my Hello Kitty pencil pouch, and that is it. Oh, my perfume. I did have my lotion, but I think that's in my backpack. So yeah, guys, that's all that's inside my purse. I want to keep talking to you guys, but I don't know what to say, so... So yeah, that's all I got. I want to wish you guys all a happy Valentine's Day. And also, I am not trying to brag. I am not trying to brag at all. I love you guys. And I know there's some directioners out there that don't get very much stuff. But one day you guys will get a whole bunch of stuff. I promise. I believe in every directioner. Just because you don't have as much as the other directioners doesn't mean you're not better than them or at least better than them or whatever. So I treat every directioner equal. I have friends that doesn't have as much stuff as me, and I still treat them like me. Like, don't treat someone that you wouldn't want to treat like. So yeah, guys, that's all I have today. So keep watching my videos, keep commenting, keep liking, keep subscribing, and yeah. Also, one more thing. Sorry, I'm not trying to make this video long, but I want you guys to ask me questions. It can be about anything, about One Direction, me, myself, and I. It can be anything. So I'm going to leave a link below. It's also on my channel, my axe.fm, I think. My axe.fm website to ask me questions. Once I get the email that you guys ask me questions, I will ask them as soon as possible. And I will subscribe you guys on YouTube. So, thanks everyone for subscribing me. And, okay guys, bye.